The HNFB program is a very unique program because it combines the human nutrition and what we eat affects our health, but also with the food-related behavior, so more psychological aspects, and that our food decisions are also based on our culture, on our beliefs and what we like or dislike.
Coming from the South, where exams are still the common norm, I was very shocked here with learning diaries and also how important like group projects are. But now I really, really love them and recommend it. Because instead of learning being an on and off experience, it becomes a continuum in which you can keep on adding information and your new learning outcomes into what you know. At the same time, the program allows for different and flexible methods of learning, which also allows and enables different learners to put into place whatever they are best at.
The student-teacher relationship in our program is really great. We have a flat hierarchy, meaning that teachers are always happy to help their students.
One of the reasons I changed to human nutrition and food behavior is for the chance to study in English. HNFB has a really international feel with a lot of international students, and we do a lot of collaboration with international organizations.
The learning environment in our program is very unique. We have really small study groups, and that enables you to really dive into a topic.
Viki has a really great campus feel. Everything is located in the same compact area. There's the libraries, student housing, student restaurants, and the classrooms.
I have really come to love Helsinki as a city. It's full of green, it's full of parks, there is always something to do outside. It's beautiful in winter with the snow, it's beautiful in spring, it's beautiful in summer with all the cafes outside. You will just have so much fun here as an international student.